This man was charged by a grizzly bear. The man is a wildlife photographer and was on the park grounds illegally. Without notice, the man spots a grizzly bear in the valley below him. He was around 100 yards downwind of the beast, but watch how quickly it closes the distance. Luckily, the man had bear mace on him and made it out unharmed, but still, that was way too close for comfort.